Right, so here's another hacked Overlord. Check this guy out. This guy is worse than the other hacked Overlord I've seen before.
Man filth, how to grovel and beg before this throne.
So he's got... Wow, he had a weakness, but that weakness is gone. So he has one thing here, damage by explosions, which is not great. Immunities, he's immune to like everything. He's enraged with everything. He's got all that crap. And he's got this stuff. Actually, you know, this guy isn't as bad as the other one. The other one had hacked Necromancer, had hacked Undead, had hacked, like, four different epic traits. This guy's bad, but he's not as bad as the other one. So let's see if I can win against this one.
You first.
Sit on that throne, Turk, and you will know only despair. I've lived it.
And that's how you beat a hacked orc.